sports. It's in the game.
Bonjour, bonjour. 16e semaine de notre saison. La revanche contre les Steelers. Et oui, ils font partie des trois équipes qui nous ont battus. C'était d'ailleurs, je crois, notre deuxième défaite. Il y avait 10-15, quelque chose comme ça. On va pouvoir prendre notre revanche face à cette équipe qui finalement a des résultats assez moyens sur la saison, mais on n'a pas réussi à les défaire. Donc là, notre objectif, c'est d'aller les battre. Et oui, petit entretien avec le coach, hein, même s'il nous reste encore 3 matchs. On reste focus. Et avant notre match, on retourne voir un petit peu le tableau des playoffs. Toujours une position à défendre par une victoire. Cette fois-ci, on est à la maison. Commence bien. And it'll be their rookie QB who brings him out. A win is a win for him, whether he goes for 400 yards and 5 touchdowns, Kate, or maybe he just finds the end zone once like last week. And being the team first guy he is, he'd be more than happy to end the game with just one touchdown pass, or maybe even no touchdown passes, so long as they get the win in the end. On first down, they'll run. And this one doesn't go far. We get a look at his rushing numbers from last week here. What he was able to do in support of that win. Give him a few yards on that run. It's second and seven. Effectivement, il a pas été bien loin, notre ami. Another run for Henry. And once again, he doesn't manage much before getting brought down. Il était un peu plus loin, mais c'est pas suffisant. I think one thing you learn, Kate, when you transition from college to the NFL, not every run is going to be a big play. Some of them, well, they're just destined to end in a minimal gain, and some of them will set up that critical play action for later. Allez, voilà ça. Alors, le 89 qui s'arrête et qui me gêne, putain. Oh, il me protège, pas qu'il m'arrête. Bon, on est passé. Putain. Merci pour la protection. C'est top. Putain, 17. On n'est pas bien du tout. On s'est rapproché, mais c'est pas encore suffisant. This drive in some serious trouble. It's third and 12.
Shotgun snap, looking to throw.
Allez.
Deep to the left side. That's complete inside the 35-yard line. It's a pickup of 33 yards. And that's good for a Ravens first down.
Now, right there, that's what you want to see on your opening drive. Boom! Connect on a big shot, and instantly, you set a tone that you're not going to be afraid to be aggressive in this game today. Boy, do I love that.
So the complexion of this drive has changed dramatically now. New set of downs inside the 35. They'll run here on first down. And he's got a nice run. That reaches the 26. Good run. Gets him 7. That brings up 2nd and 3.
Kate, I know you can see that smile on my face as we stand next to each other. Sure, I love that run. But I'm thinking about some great running backs. In fact, Corey Dillon, who created a lot of negative grades on my play sheet. Because I didn't want to carry out no fake. I wanted to watch the damage he could do like we just saw.
That's an 11-yard pickup, and it gives them the first down.
It's got to be so demoralizing as a defense when you go up against a running back who just keeps those legs churning like a piston in an engine. And that effort's contagious. This entire offense is getting a boost when he busts those tackles.
Ready. Working inside the red zone. Escapes the pocket. And that play is brought to a halt.
Un petit plus. Fin de premier carton.
We're a quarter of the way through on this chilly winter afternoon. Hopefully no shortage of excitement coming up in the second. Back to the bank in just a moment.
Je veux pas prendre de risque.
Welcome back. Second quarter about to start. Ravens.
C'est vrai que là faut déjà regagner un essai. Voilà, c'est passé et il va où? Ouverture du score.
He would not be denied that close to the end zone, Brock. I think it might take
un saut magnifique.
To keep him from diving across the line for six.
Certainly a second effort touchdown, no question. The backs who become fan favorites, we've seen it through the generations, and they set the curve for their peers, are the ones who just fight through that stop. It will not be a denied of a touchdown.
Oh putain, ça va au bout. Putain, ça refait comme tout à l'heure. Hein. Quand on est dans notre zone.
This defense now gets a chance to dictate, and that's what all the great defenses want to do, Kate. They want to dictate it on their terms and not just be reacting to what the offense is always doing.
8 yards to go. Let's see how they approach this second down.
Here we go, Shaq. Go.
From the 32. He's on the move. And that's good yardage there with a new set of downs to boot.
You know, these are the type of plays that really get an offense going. This is a chance for a QB to inspire the guys around him, calling his own number, carrying his teammates to a first down on that big run. That inflates an offense, and it can suck the wind out of that defense.
Offense set for a first and 10.
Devant. Pas perdre trop de temps. Oh, il est passé. Ah, j'ai dit. Ah, les 2 minutes.
This dude was just not going to be stopped, not by the first defender, heck, not even by the second one who was able to bring him down. No, it took a few shots before this crew could finally get this beast down.
J'ai bien envie de continuer, moi. On va faire confiance au coach, mais...
Changing things up, they're gonna throw now.
Un trou par là.
And they bring him down at the 18 yard line. The big play nets him 17 yards. And that'll be first down.
Il est parti pour une passe, mais bon, les ouvertures se font, donc va pas cracher dessus non plus.
His offense counts on his ability to evade pressure and occasionally make plays just like that.
Rolling left, buying some time. And he works this to the 15 before they make the stop.
You know, Kate, they always say that QB clock. You know what it's more like? It's more like an alarm, especially in a situation like that. And it's a good thing you woke up to it, able to make something out of nothing and at least keep it moving forward.
Bah, au bout, 1:11, c'est presque trop. Si Marc, j'aurais pas le temps de. J'aurais pas le temps d'aller au bout.
And with that score, he's now eclipsed the 27 touchdowns of Sean Alexander and Priest Holmes. And joined LaDainian Tomlinson atop the NFL with 28 rushing scores.
Allez, la défense. C'est le moment de sortir le grand jeu. Yes. 48 secondes. Bon, déjà bravo à la défense, hein. Et puis on n'est pas loin de leur zone. Merde.
Intended for Mark Andrews, and we'll see what they do here on second down. Out of the gun, they'll give it to him inside, and not much for him there. He's down to the 15-yard line.
No.
Only 2 yards on the play, and it brings up 3rd and 8.
Let's go.
Pass play coming here.
Putain, mec était bloqué. Ça fait comme dans FIFA, les mecs sont bloqués physiquement. Mais ça fait pas le gars qui le gêne, c'est vraiment un blocage quoi. C'est chiant. Bon, ça va botter, on va avoir 3 points de plus. Mais... dommage. C'est dommage. Là on devait le mettre. On verra à la fin du match ça. C'est de nouveau rattrapé, putain. On leur prend près de leur zone. Non, c'est près de chez nous, ouais. Ça peut être dangereux là sur la contre. Sorti.
And that one hits the ground incomplete. A single second left now on the clock.
You know, he's not going to be happy the catch was almost made, but he's going to be thrilled that he broke it up. Gives him a chance to do a little jawing after the play. Let that other guy know. He just
roughed him up. Écoute, je veux pas que je le fasse en passe, mais...
Here comes the final play of our first half. A final throw before the break.
No.
This one is tipped away and incomplete. Good positioning to make a play on it. That forces third down.
Bon, par contre, c'est eux qui attaquent, je crois. Pour venir à 14-17.
Now we'll send you south to Orlando for a check-in around the league via Jonathan Coachman and the EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, what you got for us?
All right, Kate. Thanks very much.
Oh la vache. Houston, 27-26.
But first, let's give everyone a look at what's going on around the NFL. Great games galore here in Week 16, with a couple happening on Saturday. The second of which, Steelers and Ravens, the great rivalry at 4:30 Eastern time. Good stuff going on later in the afternoon as well, especially down in Miami, where it will be the Dolphins taking on the San Francisco 49ers. And lastly, in the national game on Sunday night, definitely one to tune in for, as it'll be the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Dallas Cowboys.
It was Derrick Henry, as he normally does, making his impact felt in that first half. He had a nose for the end zone as he wound up with...
The Ravens headed back out on offense. Their quarterback returning to the field now.
C'est marrant, il me semblait aussi qu'on avait joué en début de premier quart-temps. Bon, peu importe, là, faut qu'on focus, faut absolument qu'on avance, qu'on capitalise et qu'on se sorte de ce 10 points d'écart. Là, c'est trop court. Et j'aimerais bien prendre ma revanche sur cette équipe. Oh là là là, oh là là. C'était pas beau là. On a reculé énormément. Putain. Bah là, ouais. Comment sur un truc comme ça on arrive à reculer, putain. On va essayer de refaire notre retard, bah disons. On revient de loin.
Throwing with a blitz on the way.
Putain. Mais là-dessus, ça passe pas. J'ai l'impression qu'ils nous ont complètement court-circuité Henry. Ils veulent absolument pas qu'on joue avec lui. That throw was just a little bit late and gave the defense time to close, deliver a pop, and knock that ball loose. Putain. Dès que je suis passé entre les deux, c'est comme s'ils étaient pas tenus par mes gars. You start scrambling, you're hoping for something to materialize, and nothing does. You just try to get back to the line, live to play another day, and more importantly, avoid a loss. Force that to his right. Oh non! Ah, je suis passé, ouais. J'ai eu peur, hein. J'ai eu peur que ça passe pas. Putain, à chaque fois, c'est sur le fil du rasoir, hein. Peut-être avec une petite diversion de côté, là. Mais les dernières n'ont pas été très heureuses. Il y va. Yes, il est passé.
Offensive coordinators tell us all the time big runs only happen with coordinated efforts. Great block in the spring of guys hitting blocks.
Faire la même chose mais de l'autre côté.
Back who can show off his wheels.
First down now, ball at the 39 yard line. Running once more with Henry.
Cette version n'était pas de la même côté mais ah ouais, ça bien. Pas mal.
Ouais.
Je crois qu'il les retient parce que le chrono s'est arrêté. On va faire des diversions des deux côtés maintenant. Voilà, ça fait des espaces. Après, des fois, ça marche plus ou moins bien.
Fans love the long ball in baseball. It's like they got the home run derby. But you know what? Talk to managers and they will tell you small ball can win too. Singles and doubles, you add them up, you could win a lot of baseball games. Football coaches will tell you, you get runs of that length, it may not be a home run, it may not score points, but it can do some serious damage.
Yes. 25e touchdown. J'ai serré les fesses en passant entre 95, comme il m'a fait peur. Heureusement que le 99 était bien.
Tom Brady's just recently retired. He did it with his brain. He did it with his mind. But you've got to be able to improvise, as you said. You got to be able to create when a play breaks down, and when you can put six on the board.
Qui était bien tenu. Yes. Bravo à la défense. Là, c'est eux qui font la différence. Hein. Even though they've got a three-score lead, still a lot of time left, so they're going to try to grow it even further. Le coup, je veux pas prendre de risque. Comme c'est que j'ai peur que ça passe pas, moi. Back now, pressure on its way. Merde. Oh putain, j'ai eu peur qu'il la rattrape. Il y a eu un joueur qui m'a foncé dessus. Bon bah, à suivre les recos de du coach. Oh, il s'est fait défoncer. Hein. Picks the handoff, now to throw. Still on his feet. He's running for it. And they can't jump to him. Attends, on a échappé à deux loulous, là. That chunk worth a nice 21 yards. And that'll be first down, Baltimore. C'est bien, le chrono file un peu. On va le laisser filer, on a du temps. On est de nouveau à un essai, donc voilà, ça peut filer. Bon, j'aurais aimé qu'il fasse un ou deux yards de plus quand même. Il avance pas. Troisième tentative. It's going to show up as a negative run on the stat sheet, but that was not the runner's fault. He did all he could to fight to get back to the line, but this defense just kept swarming. Here he is on third and long. Chased out to his right. On est passé. And he gets this forward to the 19. 2 minutes warning. On va laisser pisser, ça sert à rien de prendre un schéma qu'on va nous enlever. That's the 2 minute warning here from Baltimore. Ravens moments away from win number 12. A new set of downs forthcoming. It's first and 10. Alert! Alert! Here we go. Give to Henry on the inside. Ah, joli. And he'll get this inside the 10 to the 9. A nice pickup of 11 there, Brock, and they'll have first and 10 to figure out. You know, the elite running backs in this league, they don't just see what's right in front of them. You set up big runs like this because they see what's behind them. That's called extraordinary vision and extra yards. Right back to him on first and goal. And he's going to advance them down to the 4 yard line. It's a pickup of 5, and that brings up second and goal. Ça rien qu'ils aient trop de temps pour éventuellement nous en mettre un. Et deux touchdowns. Bon, c'est bien, je suis content, on aura fait le match qu'il fallait. On aura bien fait notre revanche.
Exclamation point there. That caps off what? And I think you'd agree Brock has been a dominating performance.
Yeah, I would. Really in all phases too. You know, I thought coming in that this would be a much closer game than how it's turned out to be. And you got to give credit where it's due. This offense has been outstanding throughout.
The offense being led back out by its quarterback as they get geared up for their next possession. And we'll see if those three timeouts get used defensively, Brock, but this one is over either way. Trying down the middle with Henry. And that's good yardage there with a new set of downs to boot.
Hey, look, Kate, you can't just ask one tackler to go mano a mano and stop this guy. You got to have the cavalry coming. One guy makes the hit, the others are there to clean up and pile on, because one-on-one, he's going to run right through you.
And he made a bid for it. It's a good gain that stopped down at the three. Call it 9 yards. Looked like a first for a moment. It's second and one. Oh, look at this. He's set up to throw. And the Steelers get home. They drop
it. Je l'ai joué perso.
And that pushes them back. Third down coming up.
Ouais. So in front of the front, je voulais mettre un troisième touchdown pour mon palmarès.
And they take not just the victory, but some serious year-long bragging rights home with them after this one, as they finish out the sweep of their division rivals.
Bon, finalement, ça aurait été le deuxième carton qui aurait été le plus intense. Hein. Level up. De vitesse, un peu d'accélération, ça c'est bien ça. 3 points. C'est un palier important. Alors, donc on va le mettre. Allez, prochain match, ça va être les Houston de Texas. Match important, hein, puisqu'ils ont un très beau palmarès depuis le début, je les surveille. Alors, où est-ce qu'on est? Attends, il y a tellement de trucs, à chaque fois j'ai du mal à me retrouver. On est à 12-3 et eux sont à 11-4. Ça veut dire que s'ils nous battent, on aura le même nombre de... Ben, on aura la même stat en fait. Donc il faut les battre. Bon, je le savais déjà avant, mais... Philly, où est-ce qu'ils sont? Le petit de Philadelphie, là, ceux qui nous ont fait grand mal. C'est peut-être leur semaine de... Non, ils sont là, ils sont à 13-2, et ils vont se battre contre Dallas, qui ont aussi un beau palmarès, quand même pas mal de victoires. Toujours que deux défaites, hein. Ils ont une défaite de moins que nous. 86 de moyenne. Et on est chez eux.
So a long field ahead for the Ravens to start things out. They'll be led out by their rookie QB, the young man out of Oregon.
And for how good he is throwing the ball, it's his running that makes him so dangerous. He had a couple of touchdowns on the ground in last week's game, so we'll see what they dial up for him for this one.
Alors après 1:10 de jeu, notre défense a récupéré le ballon. On est acculé dans notre zone.
Martin now throwing to start the drive. That's complete. It's Zay Flowers with it. And able to get it across the 20 before they get to him.
16
yards right off the bat and a first down.
Well, they were backed up to start the drive, but how about that aggressiveness? Firing it downfield right away. Nice job there getting out towards what would have been their normal starting position.
Now a first carry for Derrick Henry. Able to power through, and they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. The numbers on the ground for Henry last week. North of 100 yards, the two scores, and, you know, you got to give a lot of credit to the O-line. We talked a lot about him, but offensive line was good, too.
They're obviously in sync with each other, whether it's zone blocking, power running game, no matter what. He understands how to read them and find the creases that they provide.
Now Martin, off the play fake.
J'ai eu peur, hein. Il y en a un, il m'a pas vu le deuxième, lui par contre m'a pas loupé. Il aurait pu être pire.
With that pickup, he just broke Lamar Jackson's 2019 record for most yards in a season by a quarterback. No one has done it better across a 16 or 17 game schedule. Now his name will be forever linked with the best runners to ever play at that position.
Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
And this is an offense is number one in the NFL.
Peur qu'elle soit un petit peu trop fort, mais ça c'est joué à rien.
But they can throw it too, as evidence right there. And they move the chains here on this opening drive.
So a first and 10 now in Houston territory at the 39-yard line. In motion, Aguilar. Back to throw now on first down.
And they're able to get this one
past the 30 down to the 25. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run.
And cue the applause, and there it is for him, the mark he's been aiming for all season long. 1,000 yards, just the third quarterback to reach that milestone, joining Lamar Jackson and Michael Vick. That's a season's worth of work and a huge commitment to get him the touches that he needed to make that happen. Congratulations.
Déjà avancé.
Call it a gain of 6 on the play, and that's going to bring up second down. Now an option.
Oh, il va aller au bout.
And he'll get this one down to about the 17.
Je l'ai gardé comme un con. J'avais les yeux sur Henry, mais j'ai gardé le ballon. C'était une feinte.
He does everything exactly right. Reads the play and makes sure he spills it for a small gain.
C'est quand j'ai vu le X machiner que. Ah, fin du.
No score after one. EA Sports.
Il y a eu quelques passes sympas.
Raven football here as we begin quarter number two. As they've got it with a third down coming up.
Allez, là, faut passer. On a deux petits yards.
Needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. In motion left here, one of their tight ends. They'll try to run for the first with Henry.
Allez, passez.
He will have the first down before he's tackled at the 12. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive.
Well, they're currently the best in the NFL in converting on third down, so it was no surprise there that they picked that one up.
And they've done it in many different ways throughout the season, Charles, picking it up, running it, throwing it, just effective on third downs all year long.
They'll look to throw now on first down.
No.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Chances are good. He's going to be a very busy guy. Two catches already in this opening drive, and they were for a third.
I think they put this defense on notice that that could be a really, really frequent combination. Off the option, here's Henry.
He'll get
this
down
inside the 10 for a pickup of about three.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Here comes third down at 7. Looking to throw, Martin. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. A 9-yard touchdown run. And the Ravens go nearly the length of the field and finish it off with 6 points.
If you're going to play quarterback in the NFL, you've got to have great vision, and you've got to remain calm when things break down in the pocket. Both of those traits are on display there. He surveys the situation, sees the middle of the field open, so he's just going to step up and take it himself. Very well done there.
Et ouverture du score. Ah, ça... Ça a vite égalisé, hein.
Aguilar in motion left. Throwing to start the drive. Martin.
That's joli.
It's Flowers.
Oh, il va au bout. Magnifique.
And all the way in for a Ravens touchdown.
Zay Flowers with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Ravens have taken the lead.
Cette réception. On n'aura pas vu la deuxième, mais ils ont été deux.
And they should feel that way. It's obvious he's a big part of why they have such a good record this season. You're right about the bright future as well, and by association, a bright future for the franchise too.
Offense and their quarterback headed out for this next possession.
Remember, he called
his own number on the touchdown run earlier, and that's something he's been able to do with some frequency this season, as you see here, where he ranks among NFL quarterbacks. Here's Martin throwing to start the drive. It got his man complete.
Une belle passe.
And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially.
Certainly no settling into the drive there. They came right out on the first play and attacked the middle of the field for a big gainer and a first down.
So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Back to throw, Martin.
Ah, super.
This is caught inside the 15. Touchdown.
Ce qui est bien, c'est qu'il était, il avait 2-3 mètres d'avance sur le défenseur qui d'habitude est en position de le bloquer. Je dis, ah, là, ça peut le faire. Voilà, 14 était en retrait. Alors que le 7, c'était plus limite.
Let's both do the analysis. Impressed, aren't we both?
Hein.
I mean, and why shouldn't we be? We've seen him improve throughout the year. We've seen him settle in now, and you can see the confidence of the team has grown. His confidence has grown. I think that everyone around this guy feels good about what they've seen, and it's also safe for him when he's driving home.
On a eu un jeu blanc au premier carton et là ça.
Offense and their quarterback ready to go once more. And he's been a nightmare for defenses to try and contain all year long. NFL leader in rushing yards at the QB position here late in the season.
Ils ont encore échoué en... Ah ouais, juste avant de marquer, hein, ils ont échoué à pas grand chose.
Throwing to start the drive. Martin steps away to his left.
Oh, le jeu d'esquive. C'est dommage, c'était magnifique. C'était magnifique. Petit coup de hanche. There on the scramble, it gets him a first down.
As we both know, there was a lot that went into why they made him their first round pick this year. Part of it was what they saw in college, his playmaking ability when things break down. As soon as he saw he wasn't getting a lane to throw, he pivoted and found an alternate way to the marker.
The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a first and 10.
Ah, par contre, là.
Fighting through pressure, flush to his right.
Ah, et lui, il y a
un... And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. The escapability in evidence there is that one good for 15 and a first.
Et puis il y aura deux temps. On va pas utiliser nos timeouts, vaut mieux les garder vraiment en cas de nécessité. Bon, bonne première moitié du match.
As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much. Welcome in, everyone, to our EA Sports Halftime Report. Let's get you caught up on what's going on around the NFL. We'll get our tour started out at Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. And that one is still scoreless as they play in the second quarter. From there, let's head off and check out a second game. And you can see they are scoreless as they play the second quarter. Lastly, let's check on one final game for you. And you can see they are scoreless as they play the second quarter. The highlights are fairly one-sided to this point. It's a two-touchdown difference here at the break. But I wouldn't call this one over just yet. I think there could still be some fireworks yet to come.
The Raven offense set to start this third quarter.
Si nous couvrons le ball.
They've got the lead, CD. What do you expect from them in this second half?
Well, I like what they were able to do on the ground in the first half because they had a lot of success running the ball.
Comme l'a dit le coach, hein, on a deux touchdowns d'avance.
But I keep an eye on that defense, and I think their coaches up in the box will do the exact same thing. If they start to see one or two guys start to creep towards the line of scrimmage, that'll be licensed to take some shots downfield.
And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. It's a first down, his fourth catch of the game after having three in the first half. Operating from the gun, Martin eluding the pressure right.
C'est bien, ça me protège.
And he'll work it across midfield inside.
Pas longtemps, mais ça m'a protégé.
A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down. That escapability has been on full display, and you can see he's now over 100 yards rushing for the game. So a first and 10 now in Houston territory at the 44-yard line. Operating from the gun, Martin dancing to his left. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one, picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble.
So first. On va pas prendre de risque. On va pas leur laisser du temps pour revenir dans le match.
Looking to throw, Martin. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one, picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble.
Partner, even I can figure out who deserves the lion's share of credit for their lead right now because he has been terrific in a dual threat role, really chewing up yardage and getting them points.
On arrive toujours à trouver un truc sourire.
That defense has had no way of stopping him, and that's why his side is on top.
And able to get him down, but he does reach the five. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
These are running back numbers that he's accumulated.
Le coach, je veux pas me laisser marquer.
Double digit carries and has rewarded them by breaking the century mark in rushing, in addition to what he's done through the air. Definitely MVP caliber football we're witnessing.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Flush.
And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. A 5-yard touchdown run. And the Ravens take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead.
51 m'a fait peur.
And this is a balancing act for a head coach with a rookie quarterback. You've got to walk a line with him. You don't want him getting happy feet, but you also don't want to rein in what worked for him in college. And here, he pulls it down, takes it himself, and takes it into the end zone.
Ça va ouf, l'indicateur. Normal, hein, vu leur stat. C'était déjà bien qu'on ait contré au moins deux fois. Allez, dernier carton, 3,57. Il y aura une coupure à 2 minutes. Moi, je dis, on va continuer sur notre schéma. Ça marche bien. On perd pas le ballon. Par contre, il faut toujours se dire qu'à un moment donné, je vais peut-être pas avoir l'espace de passer. Donc, on le sent, hein, le point de vitesse et d'accélération. D'habitude, on mettait... on mettait la misère.
Even as those passers get more athletic and mobile, we only see about 5 of these a season. Takes a special set of circumstances for it to happen, and of course, a special player.
Flush to his right, Martin flexing the muscle. This will be a gain of about 8 to the 27-yard line.
Ouais, le coach propose rien d'autre, hein, donc on va...
Ball on the 27. Here's second and a couple. Operating from the gun, Martin forced out to his left, and he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. A good decision in the end. The pull it and run gets him 9 yards and a first. But Charles, in the past, a lot of people called this offense one-dimensional.
I think you did.
Well,
I think it was you.
I'll be honest, I did. I think the fan base is hoping with this young rookie that they can put some wrinkles in this offense like we just saw.
I think you're exactly right, because we did have that discussion that what we've seen in the past from them, they needed to broaden, and they have done it here. Look at what he's bringing to their offense, and now as a defensive coordinator, you've got some extra work to do to prepare for.
Je leur laisserai pas le temps de revenir. Il suffit qu'on échoue et qu'ils nous en mettent un et ils reviendraient fort.
As we welcome you back, and you'd have to figure they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. He shakes him off, eluding the pressure right. So fresh out of the 2 minute warning, and here's another timeout taken.
Ouais. 155 remaining. Time out. Logique.
Second down and six now.
Ils ont encore la place de revenir, mais je leur laisserai pas.
That one looks like he'll throw here. And all the way down.
Time out.
Inside the 5 to the 4.
Deuxième. Ce qui fait que là on va marquer, ils auront quand même 2 minutes. Donc c'est clair. Si on la met, on en soit le truc.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Ravens are on their way to a 13th win on the year as they add on to their lead. He continues to show at this level that he can not only pass for touchdowns, he can run for touchdowns.
Not the first time we've seen this, because this young guy, he really makes it happen. So what that tells me is the book on him has to change. You got to now plan for those legs as well as him throwing the football.
ça va au bout. 35-21 en une minute.
And this one all over but the shouting, you might say. Now, there's one timeout remaining defensively, but probably no real need to use it here.
Yeah, the only time they would use
it. Écoute, je vais pas vouloir qu'on joue trop. Moi, j'ai bien envie de jouer. Oh, 46 secondes, ils vont pas nous mettre deux touchdowns quand même. Quand même.
Throwing to start the drive. Martin. Throw left side complete. That's Flowers.
Ouais, c'était joli ça. C'est sorti.
A big pickup there, and without question, that should be more than enough to wrap this one up.
And if it wasn't over before, it is now. Looking for that one final first down. They got it, and then some. If they play things right from here on out, that should just about assure them a victory.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
Je l'ai fait un peu long, J'aurais pas dû la faire si longue.
Well, if he's that locked in, that means everyone's locked in, because to me it's like throwing a no-hitter in baseball. The pitcher may get the credit, a lot of people making plays behind.
Sincèrement, je comprends pas pourquoi il me l'a fait à cet endroit-là.
That is a rare completion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
Je suis un peu déçu.
Percentage completion wise way up, not that time. So now third and 10, a big play to start the drive, but nothing since. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Flushed out right.
Yes.
And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. Taking it in from 11 yards out. And the Ravens have pretty well put it away here in the fourth quarter.
What an effort there. Sometimes you hold your breath a bit when you see your quarterback diving for the end zone.
Pensez que j'allais refaire une
passe. Land on a shoulder wrong. Or take a big shot, but he looks none the worse for wear here, and that winds up a touchdown.
Bon, dommage hein, sur le les autres passes étaient bonnes, mais là là-dessus, pourtant la disposition des joueurs faisait que.
And now here come the Ravens.
Bon, on va avoir un dernier ballon.
They're looking at a third straight win here if they can hold on.
Il était bien démarqué, mais il me l'a fouté à des endroits complètement what the fuck. Bon allez, on va arrêter de jouer avec le cœur de notre coach.
A first down carry for Henry. He can't get him down. Shreds him with a stiff arm. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown.
Il a été la mettre, putain.
With touchdown number 29,
j'ai cru qu'il le sortait là à la fin.
Oh.
Bon, disons, ça doit jouer à pas grand chose.
And that's going to be the touchdown run that puts him in the record books. He has now set the all-time mark for most rushing touchdowns in a single season. Unbelievable, what an accomplishment for him.
Il a resté 4 secondes, ils vont même pas pouvoir botter.
A higher scoring game, Charles, than we typically see in the National Football League, but fun to watch these offenses. They were really clicking. It seemed like everything that they dialed up worked.
Yeah, certainly was fun to watch from our perspective. How'd you like to be those defensive coaches, though? That wasn't a blast for them at all. And let's face it, they all game plan, they all scout, they all think they're prepared, but executing and stopping teams, that's another matter entirely.
Bon, ils ont quand même mis 21 points.
Hein.
Mais offensivement, on a été très fort. Bon, il fallait hein, face à cette équipe. Et notre défense a fait un très bon match. On a gagné plein de cadeaux. Alors on avait un objectif, hein. De faire 80% de nos passes réussies, putain, on termine à 72, notamment les deux derniers qu'on foire. Je ne l'ai pas regardé pendant le match à combien il était. Un peu dommage. Ah, un peu dommage. Alors, prochain adversaire, ça sera l'équipe de Cleveland. Et je crois que ça sera notre dernier match de la de cette saison. Je suis en train de regarder. Il faut regarder dans notre circonférence. Je crois que c'est Houston qui était le plus proche. On est à 11-5, donc je pense qu'on ne sera pas mis en danger. Par contre, je vois que Philadelphie est à 13-3. Dallas 11-5. Alors, il est possible que ce soit Dallas. Je ne sais plus si c'était Dallas qui s'affrontait, non, ou c'était une autre équipe. Mais en tout cas, Philadelphie a concédé une défaite. Quelle autre équipe était pas mal? Il y en avait au moins une autre. New York 11-5. De toute manière, on va regarder avant de se quitter. Ah, il y a Los Angeles qui est à 13-3. Ils vont être ex-aequo. Alors après, je sais pas comment ça se partage. Est-ce que c'est au goal average, un peu comme au foot? Et ben, ils sont toujours dans la place. Nous, on a gardé notre position. Bon, faut dire aussi qu'on n'a empoché aucune défaite. Ce match contre Houston était hyper important. Il nous reste un match. Et après, ça sera les playoffs. Et la route du Super Bowl suite au prochain épisode. EA Sports, it's in the game.